today also on behalf of the Embassy of the Czech Republic for the opening of the art exhibition, which is called Art for a Cause, that features the work of pediatric cancer patients of the National Children's Hospital. This event would not have been made possible without the efforts of Mr. Jankowski and the generous support of Paseo Art Gallery. Thank you very much. As we see the display of artworks present here, I could not help but remember one of the renowned artists of the 20th century, Pablo Picasso, who once said that every child is an artist. Can I see our children artists? Yeah. And truly, it's evident here for me now seeing the masterpieces of every child, and it's not surprising that we may be looking at a future Fernando Amorsolo, Juan Luna, or even Czech famous artist Alfons Mucha. Aside from showcasing the nature creative talent of the children, this exhibit also exemplifies home. The painters from this exhibit are children who battle with leukemia, lymphoma, and other types of cancer. I admire their bravery at a young age, and the Czech Embassy is happy to support in ways it can. We also admire the efforts of the National Children's Hospital. I saw some doctors, thank you. Who provide an opportunity for the children to enrich their creative talents through drawing and painting, and to have a diverse activity which would keep their minds on their treatment, which is sometimes very unpleasant. And also, yeah, especially to their moms. To everyone who came here today, thank you for your continuous support to the hospital and also to the embassy and our mission in the Philippines. I hope you will find these pieces of art as a wonderful addition to your homes, and I can guarantee that your generous support will go a long way in assisting the children at the National Children's Hospital. Again, thank you very much to each one of you, and let me wish you a pleasant afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you.